Hello. Today I'd like to say a little bit about Philippians chapter 4, because it's so full of some wonderful things. But I really love verses 6 and 7 from the Passion Translation, because they're so relevant for us today. So this says, "Don't be pulled in different directions or worried about a thing. Be saturated in prayer throughout each day, offering your faith-filled request before God with overflowing gratitude. Tell him every detail of your life. Then God's wonderful peace that transcends human understanding will make the answers known to you through Jesus Christ." So it says to not be pulled in different directions or worried about a thing. And I know that that can be difficult at times, because there's so many things pulling on you. But Jesus told us in Matthew chapter 6 not to worry. He said, "Can it add anything to your life by worrying? The birds and flowers, they aren't concerned about how they're going to eat or be clothed, because God takes care of him." And Jesus said, "Aren't you more important than the birds and the flowers to God?" So it also says in 1 Peter 5:7 in the Amplified Version, "to casting the whole of your care, all your anxieties, all your concerns once and for all on him, for he cares for you affectionately and cares about you watchfully." So again, we can give all of our cares and worries to him, and we don't have anything to worry about. And one of the ways that this verse in Philippians tells us to help us not to worry is by being saturated in prayer throughout the day. And prayer is talking to God. He wants you to talk to him. He wants you to tell him every detail of your life. Yes, he already knows all of the everything concerning us, but he's your heavenly Father, and he wants you to tell him. He wants you to talk to him. And he wants you to pour out your heart to him. He's not too busy to listen, because he cares about you. He loves you. Talk to God about your problems, because he has the answers to every one of them. And it's his joy to answer those things and to help you. But he also wants us to talk to him about the good things going on in our lives. Tell him everything. The good things and the bad things, but he wants to celebrate the good things with you. And when we realize his love for us, that we can trust him, and when we do trust him, just like verse 7 of Philippians 4 says, his wonderful peace washes over us, and the answers that we are seeking are made known to us. So as we trust God, not worrying about a thing, we can live in continual peace, knowing he's taking care of every detail. Have a great day.